there.
And I don't need to do that.
No.
No. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and you're very welcome to the Antigonish Building for Youth. We have the opening game of the 2023-24 Nova Scotia Junior B Hockey League tonight, and what a great way to get it started. The arch rivals, the Antigonish Bulldogs, taking on the Causeway rivals, the Strait Pirates. So the Bulldogs, of course, the defending Don Johnson Cup winners, champions of the Atlantic provinces. So a great result, a great season for the Bulldogs, coached by Donnie Grant, and lots of new and returning faces this year for the Bulldogs. And they're taking on, as mentioned, the arch rival Strait Pirates. Last year, they were 14-14, 1-1. They finished the regular season in fourth spot, and they bowed out to the Bulldogs in the first round of the playoffs, but they gave, as they always do, a good showing. And they do have some key returning players, so we'll see Keir Jordan, number 25. Also, we'll see number 27, Matthew Ellis. Two great players, Ellis up front, Jordan at the back end. And they'll have Alejandro Martinez in the nets this evening. And for the Bulldogs, they'll have returning top point getter Will Fitzsimmons on the back end, the top defenseman in the league, Ethan Tulin. But they will have a new man between the pipes, Cody McCachran, serving his full apprenticeship with the Bulldogs, and now we'll welcome Adam Ketch, the Bulldogs' number one this year. And of course, Adam Ketch had sole possession of the crease in the Don Johnson Cup last year. Undefeated, he was sparkling in the nets, and he'll look to continue that fine form this year. And we'll tune in to the public address announcer for the starting lineups here this evening.
Shot the Bulldogs 32.
especially their endearing fans, that they were a championship team and hung on and defeated the Vipers 4-3 and won the 2023 Don Johnson Memorial Cup Championship Tournament at Queen's Place Emirates Center in Liverpool. It was an esteemed honor and privilege of the Bulldog captain Sam Grant to accept the Atlantic Junior Hockey Championship Award, the Don Johnson Cup, from Don Johnson's son Peter and his daughter Olivia, who were in attendance. Everyone, this proud and memorable win marked the first time since 1984 that the Bulldogs have won the Don Johnson Cup. As Bulldog head coach Don Grant commented in an interview, "This is the great success that can be achieved by a team of talented players that place the team first and work hard, overcome challenges for each other, and it is a great win for our team. And we owe great thanks to our main sponsor, A. Monroe Insurance, our many valued community sponsors, Brendan Doyle and all the arena staff, but especially," he highlighted, "to our loyal fans and our community. Truly," he said, "for the Bulldog community, this is a great win for all." Everyone, a round of applause for the Atlantic Junior Hockey Championship. Unfortunately, absent this evening is Mr. Chris Keyes, who played a vital role in the Bulldogs' success. Ladies and gentlemen, the champions of the 2023 Don Johnson Cup and the Nova Scotia Junior Hockey League champions, the A.A. Monroe Junior B Bulldogs. And here are your tonight's starting lineups for both teams.
And just about ready to go here at the building for youth. Everyone getting their chin straps all done up. And so, yes, just to put a bow on the trophy presentation for this year, just to, once again, just to give a special mention and a shout out to Cody McCaughrin, Darren Waterman, Chris Keys, Luke Chasson, Luke Baldwin, Tyler Cross, and Kyle Alonis from last year. And it's a great testament to the club that Donnie Grant, Dave Kennedy, and Dave Katz have built up, and we're just about ready to get underway. Tulin on the puck now. That pass too far for Fitzsimmons. No icing. It's Bonato. Plays that D to Saulnier. Saulnier, Bonato, two veterans of the league. Here's Zach Stewart, one of the most dependable defensemen in the league. Fitzsimmons fires. And just like that, Will Fitzsimmons goes high blocker side. 24 seconds in. And so changes for the Bulldogs. A great wrist shot once again by Fitzsimmons. No stranger to firing pucks into top corners. So we'll see Lorette come out with Armstrong and Moreau. You see Gillis 18. And big hit once again by Stewart. That was on Larad, 24. He's out with Ellis, 27. And Gillis, 18. It's Lorette. Tries to get that back to Tulin. Gillis blows a tire, but gets it in deep. And a bit of a half check there by Moreau. Gillis in front for Ellis. And that will be Ketch's first save. Now, at the back end, Chisholm does well. Chisholm will have to hustle back. He'll get first to that. Chisholm goes D to D with Jordan. 25, that pass not going to connect with Chase Ellis, number 5. Now McGraw on the puck. He's out with Marshall at center. And Norman Doe, number 26. Will Norman Doe, first year player with the Bulldogs. So a quick start here for the Bulldogs, and Norman Doe will get to keep that puck. And Dave Cusack running the forwards, gives a pat on the shoulder to his troops. Power now makes a nice move in the high slot. McGraw tries to play that ahead to Norman Doe. Back for it will be veteran D-man Ben McClellan. McGraw will flip that up. Back on the puck is Madden. But now McGraw. Ooh. Look to be onside. But no. Some more changes. So we'll see the Berkovicki line come out. Flanked by Doherty and Murray. And we'll see Cameron McDonald come out. He's joined by Blake McDonnell. And Isaac Herlihy, number 20. Back to now, fires that wide. Up with it is Durlink, 14. Murray now, Gets that to Jerlink. Dahl passes that, looking for Murray. Berkovicki now fires that in. Doherty gives chase here. Songe will look to get first to it. They bump. Berkovicki fires that just wide, so Jerlink comes in. Puts that to the net. Trying to play the puck here now. We have McDonnell. Tries to bank that up, looking for Herlihy. Brody McDonald now. Can't find a Bulldog teammate. Tulin has some open ice. But he'll play that ahead. Jordan chips that up nicely. Beaten now. Crosses the blue line. Try to get that to Rory Wood. Can't connect. So Wood 14. 19 is Sam Beaton. And here's 44. That's Landon McIntosh. Good strong play on the puck by Sam Beaton. Stewart now. Banks that up. Finds the stick of Chisholm, who's had a couple of good shifts thus far. Now we see Wood. High slot. Good save by Catch. Stewart puts that off the glass and down. That won't have enough on it for icing. So Jordan plays that over to Drew McDonald. Drew McDonald bats that ahead. McClellan. He'll get the puck back from Fleming, number 20. Armstrong gets that puck in deep. Nice play by Jordan. Good quick feet. Now Larad. Hard work here along the wall. Played up to McClellan. Fleming. Good block by McIntosh. McClellan streaking in. His shot misses on the near side. Now McClellan again. Puts that to the net. Oh. That was a close play there. Burrow fires that wide. Fleming takes a hit from McIntosh. Fleming again. That's blocked by McIntosh. Played up off the glass. McClellan does well. Moreau. That's finally cleared. Now Wood. Partial breakaway. Wood. Big save. First real test for Catch. But it will be McClellan going to the box for a hold. So good speed shown by number 14, Rory Wood. So the first power play for the Pirates. So it'll be Matthew Ellis on the draw. Out with Larad. McIntosh will stay out. Fires! And through a screen. And into the back of the net. So a great response by the Pirates. And that's great work by McIntosh. He had a great shift in his own end. And gets a just reward for his efforts to put the Pirates on the board. Catch. We'll play that to Jerlink. Now Brody McDonald finds McGraw. That just hops off his stick. Jerlink. Can't get his shot through. Norman Doe, who has a goal already. And that's a nice skill by Larad. But better by Brody McDonald. Marshall now. Tries to cut in. Oh, shot! Once again, Mr. Will Normandall goes top corner. A beautiful pass by Marshall. And the Bulldogs, they're not rebuilding. They've reloaded. And they've once again covered a few gems. And so now we'll see Isaac Sparrow in the nets. Murray. Stewart now gains the red line. He'll dump that in. Sparrow collects, plays that along the back wall. Murray on the puck. Watch closely by Jordan. Doherty goes high now. Stewart, that's blocked. Good block by Chase Ellis. Chisholm finds Ellis, but good high line played by Zach Stewart. He's out with Tulin. Now we'll see Fleming come out. Power now. Glides gracefully through the neutral zone. Can't get a shot away. Great work by Tulin. Now Fitzsimmons. He'll get that over to Tully Grant, number 11. Sam Grant's brother. Out with 24. Daniel Chasson, who be looking to get on the scoreboard sooner or later. Tulin dances through the neutral zone. Fires. Hit a body in front. That hit Madden. And it was in no man's land for a moment. Drew McDonald can't get that puck out. Now he does. Fitzsimmons. With Chasson. Driving to the net. So the Lorette line will come out. They'll go up against the Wood line, so Wood 14. Had a great last shift. This was the line that earned the penalty. Armstrong. Watched by Bonato. Lorette plays that just down to the half wall. Puck is cleared, but Lorette switches sides. Moreau gives chase. Saulnier will clear the zone now. He's back on it. Gives a good pass over to Beaton, who couldn't get a great shot away there. Good work by Jerlink. There's McIntosh, lays the body. Lorette will drop that. Armstrong controls that. Brody McDonald fires. Half rebound chance. But Sparrow did well to cover that up. So 3-1 for the Bulldogs. Fitzsimmons opened the scoring. Then in short order, it was Will Normando to double the lead. McIntosh for the Pirates scored on the power play, and then Normando decided it's time for one more. And he's back out there, number 26 in black. Ellis puts that into the blue paint. That's off the glass, not out. Now it is. Played up ahead. Tulin. To Stewart. That pass picked off. Marshall. That, guess that did not hit any part of Tulin, so icing against the Bulldogs. Out for the draw will be Power 17, flanked by Chase Ellis and number 9, Luke Gould. McDonald, now Power will play that back to Madden. Fired in by Drew McDonald. Catch. Out to play it, finds Murray. Drew McDonald finds Madden, who fires that in. Tulin. Doherty tries to go cross ice. Berkovicki now, but the Bulldogs are offside. So a face-off just outside the Pirates zone. That's fired in. Sparrow comes out to stop it. Bonato. Good work, but now McClellan fires. Moreau. That shot blocked by Saulnier. McClellan now gets that to Fleming. Ooh. That hit something on the way through and just went wide. Fleming, nice turn at his own blue line. Connects nicely with Chasson. Grant. Tully Grant finds Fleming. And the D will play catch. Good composure. Grant. Armstrong takes that nicely on his backhand. Chisholm, good strong play. Fitzsimmons lays the body, as does Chisholm. Chisholm now, dispossessed by Armstrong. Armstrong. And so Fitzsimmons receives an unsportsmanlike penalty, so he'll sit two or less. Got a good look once again at number 44, Landon McIntosh. McIntosh with traffic in front. And Marcus Lerad. So two power play goals. This one 8 seconds in. And I would say that's just about how much time it took on the previous penalty to the Bulldogs. So 8:15, it's 3-2 for the men in black. Madden gets that out of the zone. Normandel can't get that in deep. So once again, we have Lerad. He's stopped at the blue line. Marshall. Marshall will cut in. Centering pass. McGraw, puck still loose in front. This line really buzzing. Good work by Ellis. McClellan. Fives that through. Normandel. That is not the man you want in front if you're the Pirates. McClellan. Try to connect with Marshall, cannot. Oh, McClellan. Bulldogs offside. Here's Madden. He'll calmly get that to Drew McDonald. Here's Ellis. Oh, and unable to pull the trigger was Gould. So Drew McDonald fires that in. Murray took that well on his backhand. He'll chip that ahead. Good hit, and Saulnier and Doherty collide. Terlink gets that to Brody McDonald, who fires a good low wrist shot. Flipped ahead. Chase Ellis now. Hustling to it is Chisholm. Gets the puck down low. Good work by Jurlink. But that was to no one in particular. Jordan doesn't get a shot away. And unlucky fanning on that shot. Gould on the half wall. He'll draw a crowd. Here's Tully Grant now. Head up. Try to go high on the near side. Now Chesson. His shot misses. Fitzsimmons. Stewart, good one touch pass. Stewart. Quick up to Fitzsimmons. Chisholm. Gets that to Jordan. Jordan. That pass just an inch too far perhaps for Herlihy. Toulin. Gets that to Chesson. Toulin. His shot goes wide. McIntosh now. Has beaten. Beaten. Oh! Great shot. And we are tied. Great shot by Beaton, high on the blocker side. 1-0, 2-0, 2-1, 3-1, 3-2, and now 3-3. McClellan. So McIntosh with the assist. And now, once again, oh, big save by Catch. Good chance for Rory Wood. Draw one by Marshall. Madden gets that to Drew McDonald. Normando looking to get to it. No shot, so just goes for a little skate. Dispossessed. McIntosh threads that up to Beaton. A good stick check. And big hit by Jurlink. On Beaton. And Beaton will go to the bench. Bonato. Good little pinch. Here's Normando. Coming in. And right into the breadbasket. But the Pirates will indeed have to be on high alert when 26 in black is out on the ice. And with Marshall and McGraw, two of the best defensive players in the league, Normando will no doubt have a bit of a license to play a little higher up the ice, perhaps, than he might otherwise would. So 3:56 remaining in the opening period. It'll be Berkovicki up against Matthew Ellis. That shot doesn't get through. Ellis, the captain this year for the Pirates. Watched closely by Brody McDonald. That clears the zone. Jurlink finds Berkovicki. Watched here by Saulnier. Berkovicki tries to cut in. Wraparound chance. And that trickles through the blue paint. Here's Gould. Gets that calmly over to Bonato. Stewart keeps that in, fires it in deep. Grant. Good hit by Berkovicki. Here once again we have Gould. Takes a big hit from Tulin. Now Stewart will collect this. He takes a big hit. Tulin. The return pass to Tully Grant, who couldn't pull the trigger. Stewart. Tulin chips that ahead, not deep. But this will be icing against the Pirates. So the Lorette line comes out against the Power line. Power asked to go. And we'll see Hurla High come in. Wins the draw, but the puck goes to the Bulldogs. Fleming fires that to the net. Lorette looks to get control. Armstrong lays a big hit on Hurla High. Puck played with a high stick. So we'll have a face-off to the right of Sparrow. McDonnell to take the draw. That's one cleanly by Lorette. Moreau. Lorette fires. That's blocked. Good block by Cameron McDonald. Now we have Drew McDonald. Takes a hit. Puck is cleared. Ben McClellan comes back for it. Fleming. Quick up. Oh, Moreau. That hit is sick. Just bounced over it. Armstrong tries to play that to a Bulldog teammate. McIntosh now with a goal and an assist for his efforts. Jerlink. Nice pass to Armstrong. Moreau. Armstrong on his backhand looks to return the pass to Moreau. McIntosh gets that up to Sam Beaton, who has the third Pirate goal. McGraw. Jerlink. Last minute of play in the first period. Jerlink finds McGraw. McGraw makes a nice move at the red line. Normanda. McGraw now along the back wall. We'll kill a few seconds. Marshall plays that back in deep. Bonato plays that along the back wall. Great work by the Pirates. Now Wood, that's blocked. McGraw, good body position. But that's a great second effort by Larad, 24. McGraw now in the Dames period's dying seconds. Back forward is Jordan. And that will do it for an entertaining and high-scoring first period. You might say the defensive set's not quite fully put in place. Each team scoring three goals. The Pirates with two on the power play, so they'll be well pleased with that, as they should be. So we'll take a short break, and we'll be back in about 13 minutes. And at long last, we are back. Thank you for your patience. An issue with the Zamboni, but we are back and ready to go here for the second period of play between the visiting Strait Pirates and the home team, the Antigonish Bulldogs. So no excuse for the teams not to be, to say the least, well rested. So we'll see the Fitzsimmons line up against the Chase Ellis line. Fitzsimmons fires that in. Bernardo back for it. Just lays that off nicely for Wood. That shot by Stewart doesn't get all the way through. Wood, pass a little too hot to handle for Beaton. In on the chase is Chasson. But good body position. Now we'll see Beaton. Nice pass. And with it is McIntosh. Can't quite get that shot away. Once again, high on the glove side, or the blocker side, excuse me. And we'll change it up. So we'll see the Lorette line come out. Fleming. And we should see McClellan as well, and we do. And they're up against the Matthew Ellis line. Fleming had to wait till the puck settled. Fleming will put that in deep. Good read by McClellan. Ellis will get that over to Gillis. His clearing pass goes right to Armstrong. Moreau down on the end wall. Good work by Jordan. McClellan. Fleming takes a hit from Gillis. Good puck possession here, but now it's Ellis. Nice smooth pass up to Larad. Moreau now. Watched by Power. Fleming with the cross ice dump in. So Sparrow will stop that. Plays that coolly over to Drew McDonald. He'll find Gould. Normando, who had two goals in the first period. Here he is, watched by Drew McDonald. Drew McDonald, good hit. Claims the puck. That pass just unfortunate in the skate of Gould. And here we have Madden. Dispossessed by McGraw. McGraw tried to get a pass away. It was blocked. Here's Brody McDonald now. Marshall. That's blocked in front. Great puck possession here by the Bulldogs. Here's Murray. Plays that in deep. Centering pass. Jerlink. Big shot block by McDonnell. Murray. Behind is the Pirates net. Doherty. Fires, that's blocked. Goes into the corner. That shot off the side of the net. Away with it is Power. Crosses the blue line. He's held up by Jerlink. Saulnier will get that over to Bernardo. Berkovicki can't control. And that, we'll get back to that. Bernardo. He's played up. McDonnell still on the puck. Cameron McDonald makes a nice pass up to Herlihy. Catch out. Good forecheck here by Herlihy. And centering pass. Here's Saulnier now. That's off the stick of Berkovicki. Catch puts that into the corner. Good back check. That's off the mask. So, just a few seconds ago, there was a player at the Pirate bench who had 1 foot on the bench when he played the puck, which is a bit of a no-no. So Fitzsimmons. Flanked by Chasson and Grant. And Ketch's net is just getting some repairs. That looks to be okay. So on the draw is Wood, who will be flanked by McIntosh and Beaton. This has been a great line for the Pirates tonight. Tulin. Watched closely by Wood. Good forecheck. Strong skating. Chasson up to Tulin. Tulin puts that through to the net, and Sparrow no choice but to cover that puck up. So there will be a face-off to his left. Another big draw here for Rory Wood. And the Pirates will control. Beaton can't clear the zone. A good second effort. That puck fired in. It's Tully Grant. Tulin. Forced just to put that back in deep for Chasson. McIntosh along the wall. Chisholm. Jordan plays that hard down. That should be, and it is icing against the Pirates, so the Bulldogs will get a chance to put out some fresh legs. So we'll see Lorette come out with Armstrong and Moreau. Fleming and McClellan. So a long shift here for Chisholm and Jordan on the back end. And the Wood line remains out. Moreau tried to center that. It's a good defensive play by Chisholm. The Pirates are away, Jordan. That looks offside. So the Pirates will get a chance to change. Fleming through the neutral zone. Drops that. Moreau centers in the slot. Lorette couldn't pull the trigger. Into get it here is Larad. Larad on the puck. Plays that ahead, but it goes in to the Pirate bench. And I believe we'll have another face-off in the Pirate zone. So we're still knotted at three, just over 6 minutes gone by in the second period after an extended, to say the least, first intermission. Larad. Now we have Madden. He'll drop that for Ellis. And catch was square to the shooter. So Matthew Ellis, 27, definitely one to watch for the Pirates. And as mentioned, out with Larad and Danny Gillis, a good veteran duo. Good D to D. Drew McDonald, that shot's blocked. Oh, and great job by Madden, 26. as once again Normandy had a partial breakaway. And calls for too many men. So we'll see the Berkovicki line come out. So Saulnier and Bonotto on the back end for the Pirates. Saulnier will have to go back for this. Plays that up for Gould. And another penalty upcoming to the Bulldogs for a hook. And it looks like it will be Doherty to go. But Luke Gould, number 9, is an impressive skater. Keeps his feet moving as well and draws the penalty. So Larad will take the draw. Pirates control. Jordan. And too aggressive is Larad. So a bit of back talk. So 2-10 for Marcus Larad. So we'll have some 4-on-4 action. So we'll see Chase Ellis serve the 2 minutes. So we'll see the rookies Grant and Chasson out for the 4-on-4. Toulin and Stewart. Here's Chisholm, number 6. Out with Jordan. Ellis now. Matthew Ellis, should say. Jordan. It's an open ice right now. Chisholm. That pass in the skate. But McIntosh did really well. Now Ellis tried to thread that through. Ellis back on the puck. Good composure now, Jordan. We'll have to re-rack here. Chisholm, head up. That's played back by Wood. Drew McDonald, watch by the often mentioned Will Normando. Normando. Good pass, Jerlink with Lorette in front. Good low hard wrist shot. Now Brody McDonald just chips that ahead. That's fired in by Beaton. Wood hard on that. So just 10 seconds remaining in the penalty to Doherty. Fitzsimmons out with Moreau. Saulnier. And that's an easy glove save for catch. So Power v. Fitzsimmons. Fitzsimmons wins that. Armstrong will come out for a very short power play here for the Bulldogs. 4 seconds remaining. They can gain the zone. They'll be happy. Moreau. That's an excellent back check by Mac Donnell. 23. So we'll have 5-on-5 action once again. So Matthew Ellis v. Fitzsimmons. But just for the briefest of moments. Now Gillis will have to come in. And Gillis wins the draw. That's played down. And the linesman. Quite emphatic that the draw will come outside the Pirates zone. And Ellis wins that draw. Bernardo. Sonia. Gillis trying to chip that ahead, does well. McIntosh takes a big hit from Armstrong. That misses on the near side, Moreau. Saulnier fires that in deep. Just about halfway through the second period. We're still tied at 3 after a high-scoring first period. Ellis, what's that? Over the net, hit the glass, and out of play. A good crowd here this evening for the first Bulldog home game of the year. Lots of friends, lots of family, and lots of classmates. Dormando just chips that ahead. Stewart. Good aggressive play at his blue line. Toulon will have to hustle here. He's watched closely by Wood. Again, Madden makes a good smart play. He's been safe as houses. Has Madden 26 in white. Dormando plays that out. Good hard pass to Drew McDonald. Now it's Chase Ellis. Normando shows good strength. Normando. And once again, Madden tries to play that ahead. Just lost the handle for a moment. Drew McDonald plays that up to Wood. Goes off his skate. Saulnier lost the handle. Good recovery. Toulon. Here's Murray. Takes a hit from Cameron McDonald. Perkovicki now. Murray. Now Power on the puck. Power right into the glove of Ketch. 8:28 remaining in the second period. Both teams have tightened up defensively. So it will be Berkovicki versus Power. See Chisholm and Jordan on the back end for the Pirates. Brody McDonald will look to get first to this. Again, good play by Gould. Took a good route to the puck. Power in there as well. Jordan. That's blocked. That's off. Doherty. And so we'll see Fitzsimmons come out with Grant and Chesson. The power line will stay out. Power wins that. McDonald. Puck on the back of the net. Chesson took a hit. Fitzsimmons does well to get the puck out of the zone. Jordan. Good positioning by Chesson. Wood. Power. Couldn't handle that, just bounced over his stick. We'll blame the ice. Played in deep, no icing. Grant. Grant on the puck. Again, good strong play by McDonnell, 23. Battle here along the half wall on our far side. Chesson shot zips wide. Fleming helping out his forwards. McClellan. Lorette line comes out. Armstrong. Armstrong, puck on its end, couldn't really make a pass. Jordan working hard behind his net, and Lorette will be going for a cross check. Although I guess they will call it interference. So Marshall out to take the draw against Chase Ellis. We'll see Matthew Ellis, 27, on the point. McGraw, he'll fire that down. Sparrow will put it on a plate for McIntosh, but great forecheck by Marshall. Chase Ellis took that well. Brody McDonald, good strength against a much bigger player. Oh, great work. And Brody McDonald fanned on that clearing attempt. Good hit by Stewart. McIntosh. Trying to thread that into the slot. Now Matthew Ellis. Again, his shot goes high. Good work here by McGraw. McIntosh. McGraw got his stick in that passing lane. And now Marshall will fire that down. Let's see Doherty. And Tully Grant jump over the boards. And Beaton, who has a goal this evening, would dearly love to get the go-ahead goal. Some nice stick handling, but couldn't get a shot away. And Doherty will fire that down. Sparrow. Here's Tully Grant. Doherty. Fan, as he try to put that puck in deep. Beaten, that pass is intercepted now. Grant, we're back to even strength. Grant, shot goes high. Wood will leave that behind for Jordan. Back forward is McDonnell. Murray. Oh! Didn't miss by much. He takes a big hit. Norman Doe. Trying to connect with Tulin. Now Wood gives chase against Fleming. Trilla high. Saulnier forced to put that in deep. Bernardo. That's blocked on its way through. That's blocked. Now the Bulldogs are away. Norman Doe. Saulnier has the puck settle. Tulin. Pace picking up. And Tulin zips through the neutral zone. Fires right on. And forces Sparrow to cover up. And there will be a faceoff to his right. 2:46 remaining in the second period of play. We're still 3 goals apiece. And we'll have once again Fitzsimmons up against Matthew Ellis. Fitzsimmons wins that cleanly back to Tulin. His shot is tipped and into the corner by Gillis. Grant. Tully Grant cuts in. Oh! Did everything but score. Got in a little too tight, I think. There's McIntosh. Ellis. In alone, so just dumps it in. Gould. Overskated the puck. Now it's Fitzsimmons. Blows the tire. That will be a penalty. And I think it will be Chisholm. Number 6 will go for the chip, for the trip. 1:57 remaining in the second period of play. A golden opportunity for the Bulldogs to retake the lead. Lorette wins that cleanly back. Jerlink. Burrow now fires. Jerlink. It's that D to D to Moreau. Moreau playing on the back end. Norman Doe. With Armstrong in front. Lorette. Gets it back from Jerlink. Jerlink now. Moreau. At the circle. Great work by Power to block that. That goes off the glass and out. And so quick change. So Marshall will take the draw. Up against Chase Ellis. Chase Ellis wins that one. And that's fired down. Fleming. To Grant. Bulldogs looking to get organized here. Now Tully Grant. Nice short pass to Marshall. Marshall. Once again. 26 Madden there. Fleming. Tully Grant. Fleming makes a nice move. Good pressure by Wood. 14. Fitzsimmons now. Oh. Just missed on the short side. So just 23 seconds remaining in the period, and 27 for the penalty. Draw one by Power. Saulnier plays that just along the end wall. Power plays that up. Donato. And that should just about do it for the second period. A great PK for the Pirates. And so we should have a shorter intermission this time. We'll take a short break and we'll join you again in about 13 minutes. And you're very welcome back to the third period of play between the visiting Strait Pirates and the home team, the Antigonish Bulldogs. And after 20 minutes, it was 3-3. And after 40 minutes, it was still 3-3. So for the second period, and after an extended first intermission, teams came out and played a tight brand of hockey. And then it did open up a little bit in the last few minutes. We saw some nice free flowing hockey. We've seen a great performances by number 26, Will Normando, who has two goals in his first game. Will Fitzsimmons as well. For the Pirates, 44, Landon McIntosh has been very good. Luke Gould, number 9, and as always, number 27, Matthew Ellis. And we'll get a good look here at Rory Wood, 14. And the Pirates are back to even strength. Tulin giving chase will be Grant, but we will have a penalty to Zach Bonato, and so the Bulldogs right back to the power play, and we'll see Marshall on for the draw, and he'll go up against the aforementioned Landon McIntosh. Bulldogs control. Fitzsimmons. Oh, that is some wrist shot. 6 seconds in. And the Bulldogs retake the lead. And any time and space given to Fitzsimmons, and you're very likely to be giving up a goal. Chisholm gets that over to Jordan. Chisholm plays that up ahead, McClellan. We'll put that in deep. Fleming and Marshall drawing the assists. Gillis will wrap that back behind his own net. Flipped out by Larad. Fleming goes up the middle. Armstrong will get first to it. Now Ellis. Sticky ice, Gillis. He can't really get control either. Ellis back on the puck, tries to fire that to the net. I think that hit Jerlink. And the end result will be a faceoff to the left of goaltender Adam Katch. Marshall wins another draw. Pirates in possession in front. Oh, great chance. Oh, and good work there by Camden Power in front. And Norman Doe once again drops that for McGraw. Give and go. In front for Brody McDonald. But that puck was slightly bouncing. Jerlink, quick up to McGraw. Chase Ellis now will put that in deep. Jerlink, big body presence. Oh, unlucky for Madden, not able to keep that in.
Last 4 digits, 2-2-2-5.
The Perkovicki line will come out. Rory Wood's line out for the Pirates. Tulin plays that out. Bernardo. That's a Saulnier. Saulnier fires that up. Wood. Oh, and that's a missed call. Tulin gets away with a roughing penalty there. Doherty. Kirkovicki will play that in deep. And Sparrow will be forced to cover that up. .254 gone in the third period. The Bulldogs, courtesy of a power play goal, is second of the game by Will Fitzsimmons, have retaken the lead. And there he is, number 8, up against Wood. Fitzsimmons wins that. Chisholm now will try to play that up, and he does nicely. Beaton. McIntosh will fire that in deep. McClellan. Now McIntosh turns. Beaton in to help. Fleming, nice soft pass. Chesson, good cross ice pass. Good hustle by Grant. Wood in alone in the corner as his line mates go off on a change. He's dispossessed by Ben McClellan. Zone is cleared. Here's Jordan out with Drew McDonald on the back end. Jordan takes a hit from Fitzsimmons. Chesson has overskated the puck slightly. Now we have Cameron McDonald. Fires that down the ice for icing. And so we'll have a face-off to the left of Sparrow. Brody McDonald fires that in deep. Jordan will give chase for the Pirates. Krilahai fires into the glove of Ketch. So Isaac Krilahai from New Brunswick, but we'll have to check if he's related to Timothy Krilahai, who was the founder, if you will, of Antigonish a few years ago. McGraw, nice drop to Tulin. Now Pirates come back the other way. Ellis, watch closely here by Stewart. That's great work by Marshall to help his D down low. Tulin now. Open ice. Leaves that. Normando. Dispossessed. Ellis. Good work by Marshall once again. Tulin. Get loose. The Pirates are offside. Gillis will have to backtrack. McGraw now. He'll chip that in and go off. Marshall will stay on for the forecheck. Madden with some speed gains the blue line, fires it in. Fleming now. Doherty chips that out. This is for Murray. Bulldogs offside. Oh, big hit. That will be a tripping against Doherty as he fells Gould. So the Pirates with two power play goals have a great opportunity to tie this one up. Ellis wins that cleanly. McIntosh in the front, in the slot is Chase Ellis. Jordan. Good work by Marshall. Matthew Ellis. Now McIntosh. Good give and go. McIntosh. Oh, big save by Ketch. Oh. And Larod went hard into the net there. Could hear that all the way up here. So there will be changes. We'll see Chesson and Tully Grant come out. Ellis will stay on. And Matthew Ellis wins that cleanly back. 40 seconds have elapsed. Ellis makes a nice turn, but he'll have to turn back. Gets the corner. Nice little stick check by Ben McClellan. Jordan finds Gillis. His shot goes wide. McIntosh zips that to Jordan. Jordan fires good low shot. Great rebound control by Adam Ketch. Chesson now. Good forecheck. Larod, watched by Marshall. And the Pirates forced back into their own zone. It's again great work by Marshall and McGraw. Wood up against Brody McDonald. And we're back to even strength. Lorette comes out. Here's Wood. Finds power. Looking for a return pass. Marshall will just calmly chip that out. He's with McGraw. McGraw. Oh! Oh! And Lorette finishes that off. McGraw made a couple of nice moves. Got in a little too tight for the shot, but the puck remained loose. And so Lorette makes it 5-3 for the Bulldogs. 11:32 remaining. Jerlink. Off the glass. So Marshall and McGraw drawing the assists. Armstrong lays a big hit on Saulnier. Jerlink. Oh, it's a great wrist shot. The Bulldogs. A bit of a jump. Jerlink, big hit. Tulin. Sparrow. Tulin, one-timer. I don't know if Sparrow knew a whole lot about that shot. And the Pirates ice the puck. And the Bulldogs starting to show that Don Johnson Cup winning form here in the third period. The Fitzsimmons line out. Bernardo. He'll fire that down. Oh, and Fleming. Good pass. It's just off the stick of Chasson. Larad. And catch without his mitt. So play is stopped. And we'll come all the way back into the Bulldog zone, which is a bit that hard luck to the Bulldogs. But Ellis wins that cleanly. Fired on by Jordan and catch. Collects. Grant has Chasson with him. Grant, just off the side of the net. Grant again, finds Tulin. Tulin, that's blocked by Gillis. Tulin, soft pass down low. Once again, Larad away. Matthew Ellis. Good play by Tulin. Murray on the puck. Murray loses the handle. Chisholm gets that over to Jordan. Gould takes a half hit. Tulin. Now we have Chase Ellis. Murray hustling for it. That goes in to the penalty box. The Bulldogs up 5-3, 8:49 remaining in the third period. Madden. Jerlink now plays that up for Murray. Just a touch too far. Bulldogs will start a change, but icing against the Pirates once again. This is probably the Pirates' third icing of the period. And you do not want the Bulldogs have these offensive zone draws. McClellan. Fleming. That shot is blocked and goes directly out of play. And so a face off to the right of Sparrow. Marshall forces a save. Fleming keeps that in. Now Normando to McGraw. Good pass up by Beaton. McIntosh. Watched by Fleming. Along the far wall. Just bounces over the stick of Saulnier. Bernardo. McGraw plays that out. Saulnier back for it. Quick shifts now for the Bulldogs. McIntosh plays that in. Wood, a half chance. Oh, and that's a hit to the head. It should be at least. And that will be Sam Beaton to go. And by rights, it's right in front of us. You know, by the letter of the law, it is a hit to the head, but so just by way of comparison, the Rugby World Cup now being played in France, and always interesting to see how the different sports officiate their game. And so I would definitely encourage you to tune in to the rugby and watch how strict the referees are. Fitzsimmons gets that to Fleming. Marshall down low. Fleming. Top of the circle, that's blocked by Chase Ellis, number 5. Fitzsimmons looking for his hat trick. Fleming threads the needle to Fitzsimmons, but no real shot available. Grant. Fitzsimmons now try to go cross ice. That's a very good read by Mac Donnell, number 23. Oh, here's Armstrong in front. And exactly 1 minute remaining. And just with to finish the rugby comment, it's not just a comment on the referees here, but in general in hockey, how it can be a case of the mood of the game rather than the letter of the law as far as judging what should or should not be done. Jerlink finds Tulin. Tulin recollects and will gain the zone. Cuts in. Puck is loose. There's Power. Moreau along the half wall will get it to Normandieu. And that will be far down, but not out. Moreau did well. Ooh, and that's... And the stick gets up, but no call. Catch. Plays that up to Tulin. But offside is the call. .5:15 remaining. We are back to even strength. But it looks like we'll have offsetting Miners to Power and Berkovicki. And that will be that. So they each get 10. So they'll go to the dressing room. And the faceoff will be to the right of Sparrow. McClellan. Puts that into the corner for Murray. Doherty gets that nicely back to Fleming. Fleming, that's blocked. And once again, we have Madden. He'll finish his check. Back forward is Drew McDonald. McIntosh on the half wall here. Plays that calmly up. Good cross ice pass by Larad. Madden's shot misses wide. McIntosh. Catch did well to follow the bouncing puck. Chasson leaves that nicely. Oh, big hit by Ellis on Fleming now. Bonato chase Ellis now. With Beaton in front. Chance here for Wood. Big save by Catch. Grant now. Oh, a little toe drag. Chasson following up. Good play by Bonato. Beaton. Oh, trying to connect with Wood. But that's cool as you like defending from Jerlink. Bonato. Saulnier. Oh, almost for Tully Grant. Fitzsimmons wisely turns back. Armstrong now. Just over 3 minutes remaining. Fitzsimmons. Easy save and put into the corner by Sparrow. Jerlink. Tully Grant. Try to bank that back to Brody McDonald. But it's Wood gaining the zone. And is felled by Jerlink. So the faceoff will come outside the Bulldog zone. .242 remaining in the third period of play, so we'll keep an eye on Sparrow and we'll let you know when he's making his way to the bench. Matthew Ellis. Good play by Jerlink at the blue line. Oh, Jordan couldn't collect that. Moreau. Big hit by Armstrong. Brody McDonald now. He'll just chip that in. Lorette will be the high man. Matthew Ellis, as we approach the 2 minute mark. Up and out, Lorette. Oh, and the Pirates will get a power play, a high sticking penalty will be coming against number 17, Zach Lorette. So Sparrow will remain in the net, and I would say if Chase Ellis wins this draw, Jordan. Sparrow to the bench. Just hopped over Chase Ellis' stick. Now Matthew Ellis fires that in for Larad. Beaten. Can't get to it in. Great defensive play by Logan McGraw. And Tulin blows the tire. Matthew Ellis now. Get it to Larad. Beaten. Threads that in. Logan McGraw right where he needs to be. Pirates offside. So Doherty on the draw against McIntosh. Timeout. Pirates. So 106 remaining in the third period and 112 in the penalty to Larad. And there will be a face-off at center ice. And so we'll just remind everyone that next Friday night, the Bulldogs will be back in action. The Pictou Scotians will be in town. So Marshall will take the draw against Matthew Ellis, the 227s, toe-to-toe. Here's Kelly Grant. Fires. We're in the last minute of play now. And it will be Grant to go for a slash. Will be six on three. So is he Marshall to take the draw. Brody McDonald and Zach Stewart. Matthew Ellis wins that cleanly. Back to Jordan. McIntosh fires off the stick of Stewart and out of play. So Ellis v. Marshall once again. Marshall wins. Zach Stewart now. Plays that off the glass. Beaton does well to keep that in. The short side shot by Larad, well handled by Catch. Twenty-seven seconds remaining in the third period. Chase Ellis gets that back to Jordan. Now Matthew Ellis fires. Twenty seconds remaining. And the face-off will come outside. Matthew Ellis wins that cleanly. Beaten. Drops that for Matthew Ellis. He'll need a shot. Oh! And a good chance. McIntosh now. Ellis will need to unload. He does. Hit his own man in front. Jordan fires. That's blocked. And that will do it. The Bulldogs win their opening game. Adam Catch with the win in the pipes. Two goals from Will Fitzsimmons, including the game winner, and a great start to his campaign for number 26, Will Normando.